Hello, everyone. It's been a little while. This is what I'm working on. I am... this side I got done. And I'm just filling in where there's chips and things like that, and then bringing it, sanding it back down. Then I'm going to varnish it. Try to bring it back to life. It's been through a little rough here and there, but that's a good shape. And so is that. Those are in good shape, those parts. So the rest of it, I'm just gonna finish this. And I don't use wood putty, I don't use that. Because I don't have any right now. And I don't normally use it anyways. I just, it'll look like this. I sand it down, cover up them holes so they smooth out, that you can see where they're at. You won't be able to see it when I'm done with it. So I'll do a tutorial on how to paint over this. Not paint, but stain. Because it's gonna need it. Hope you enjoyed this video. And stay safe. Find things to do. I'm sure you got little crafty stuff in the house you could probably do on your own, but yeah, just might be getting depressed or whatever. Pick yourself up. Move around. Find something to do. You have a garage, you have a yard. I'm sure you have little projects laying around. Later I'll be doing silhouette tutorials on how to make fonts really small. And things like that, just to keep ourselves busy and being self-quarantined. I hope you're all staying safe and healthy, and you all have a good day.